yes and go, oh, it's done, eh? Oh, okay. It's just going to abruptly cut off. Whoop, see, abruptly cut off. Because of course it does. So we are live, we are back. It's Symphony. Symphony of the Night. Select your destiny. Okay. Nope, no Fanny Schmeller this time. Journey back to 1792 in the Transylvanian countryside of Romania. See what I mean? It's like, hang on. Wait a minute, I know this bit. It looks a bit different though, doesn't it? They have done it a bit different.
Dracula, die now and leave this world. You'll never belong here.
Oh, but this world invited me. Your own kind called me forth with praise and tribute.
Tribute? You're a thief. You steal men's souls, their freedom.
Freedom is always sacrificed to faith, good hunter. Or are you truly here by choice?
All I'm here for is you. To hell with your heresy! You're nothing but a blight on mankind.
Ha! Mankind. A cesspit of hatred and lies. Fight for them, and die for their sins!
No worries, Punisher. Thank you very much for dropping by. Thank you for the bits as well, matey. I'll catch you soon. Oh, dear. He caught me with a silly one there.
Thank you.
He caught me with my balls. Wait, what? I say at least I have a better chance hitting his fireballs, but again, stupid move on my part.
Give you power.
Take that! Funny that had happened in the bloody other one.
Count Dracula had risen with the aid of the Dark Priest Shaft.
Shaft.
To menace humanity once again. The legendary vampire hunter, Richter Belmont, stood against him and at last brought him down. However, 4 years later, on a glaring full moon night, Richter mysteriously vanished. Maria Renard set out to find him, but knew not where to begin. It was then that fate intervened. Castlevania, the castle of Dracula, rumored to appear once every century, suddenly materialized from the mist, as if to show her the way. Meanwhile, powerful forces struggled for the soul of a man named Alucard. He who had once fought alongside Trevor Belmont against his own immortal father, Count Dracula himself. To purge the world of his own cursed bloodline, Alucard had submerged his vampiric powers and fallen into what was meant to be eternal slumber. But now, he awakens to the cackles of evil and cries of the innocent. The eternal battle of good and evil has come full circle once more. Dracula's castle beckons for you. And no man can say who will emerge victorious.
Dracula with his very, very poor imagination for naming there, calling his son Alucard. It's just Dracula backwards. Level up. Okay, that's what we're going to do. We're going to level up here. Because I might as well, right? Try and make things a bit easier on myself, so then when we get into the game, I'm not dying as much. Does that make sense to you? Because you've got equipment, relic, spell, system. 8 plus 4, level 2. What's it? Where? Oh, XP 249, so one, so yeah. That fight was easier to defeat their boss recently. I know, it's amazing, isn't it? Because again, would you rather see me struggle or just fly reasonably through it? That's not bad. So see how many is that? So it's about 2 a hit. It's just so I can get also a decent foothold into the game. So yeah, this is going to be the final Castlevania for a while, once I've completed this game. Whether it's the final Metroidvania for a while, I don't know, because after this it will be Child of Light, so that's an RPG, and then a game called Claire, which I remember playing some of, a little bit of, so we'll be restarting that. I won't be playing City Skylines or Conan on here, because you can't finish those as such, so they're not part of the backlog as such. Level 3. Let's get moving to the next one. If I can get any more bigger ones here. 161, not bad. So we've got level 3. So I can't slide yet, so I haven't got the slidey. Oh, I'm deaf!
What is your business here?
I've come to put an end to this.
Ever the insolent boy. But there will be no games here. If you will not behave, be gone.
I will do neither. Step aside, old man.
They are, yes. Lords of Shadow and that are on the Xbox.
I shall see you very soon.
You nicked my stuff, you bastard. You nicked me stuff. Dick. Short sword, equip. Aha! So you have potions and stuff, so that's good. I have turkeys. So HP is at 59. Red rust. Ooh, two-handed. That's slower. Bollocks to that. Didn't he want that or that? Okay. So we've got two... Cuba Zoe, eh? What was a Cube of Zoe? Causes items to materialise. Ooh. So that's going to be a boss there. Can't get through there yet. It's all good. Nice little exploration, little karma exploration. Save point. You see, there's the map. I don't know how to do like slidey. Because there's someone doing slideys, I saw. I don't know how to do it. I'll get down there. Because you notice there is a way down there, I just can't get to it. You bastard. kind curious. Lovely. I mean, obviously I haven't, you know. I think I've got a skeleton. I've got to put it on the button. Which makes sense. Leather shield. Maximum hearts level, yes, very nice. Resist thunder. It's nice to just be a bit more relaxed while playing this, you know? I need double jump to get up there then. Poison, are you? Mm-hmm. door there. Door there, but I don't think I can get... Can I get to that? Yeah, I can. Right, okay. So, what do we always say in games like this when we have doors to explore? Always go down. That's the door to go. That's a good door to go. Yes, please. Heart equipment, what do we have? We have nothing really yet. Okay. They're almost at another level. Magically sealed, so we can't go that way. haven't you missed ones like this, dude? Where we're just having a wander. Where it's not linear, we just have to kill things and then... I have. This feels like a boss room. That's fine. That's fine. That's all right. That's fine. We're okay. We knew that was going to happen. That's fine. That's the big thing I didn't do. I said I was going to do. Level up to like level 15. But I would like to know button settings. Yeah, okay, so right hand, left hand, jump, special, wolf, R, bat, plus. Yeah. We'll go try level up, and then we'll go back after them again. I mean, yes, I have potions and shit, but... Oh, bollocks, I can't. Let's go down the other way. We'll go down the other way then. Sod it. This way. Screw you guys. Piss. How much more? Two. There we go. Leveled up. Very nice. Now we'll go after them. Because why not, eh? Why not? My fault. Wait a minute, what did you say was magic again? Special was triangle. Getting there, slowly but surely we're getting there, and that's good, because we would have got some more XP there to push on towards another level. Can't go that way, so it is boss fight. let's have a turkey. Let's. Oh, wow, okay. That was silly. Wow. Well, 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 here we go. Here's the first. Ickle bit. It's fine. It's all right. We did more damage there than what I thought. I'm also learning the buttons and controls and what we can and cannot do, first of all. He's almost dead. So am I if I keep doing this, right? Okay. Right. Okay, so I have to equip the turkeys and stuff. What the fuck? So why was it? Why was it moving it down when I was just pressing down, holding down? I didn't want it to sort of aim down, I wanted to aim across. So that cost me a little bit. Yeah. Level 5, 6.4%. Fine, no, it's fine. We're doing it. We're all right. But how far are we away from 272 from level 6? Okay. Because if I don't beat this boss to begin with, then, you know, tomorrow night before the stream, I'll just do some bits then. What's in it? It's phase two. Got ya! Trophy! Close Associates. Life max up! There we go. The boss done? Oh shit. Lovely. Now if we find someone to spend our money on. We killed another boss. This door has been magically unsealed. Nope. Lovely. Very nice. Two exits there, plus this one here. And again, always go down. Wear sunglasses. Cool. Go on then. I mean, it takes my intelligence down a bit, but does take my defense up a bit as well. Oh, we can go further down. basic short sword, eh? Tack his up as well. Right, we're gonna come back and forwards here for a little bit. Gonna level up again before we move on. We're gonna get us some monies. Because hey, why not, huh? We're on our way. Yeah, this is much nicer. This is a much nicer pace than Rondo. Plus, we've done another boss. Okay, it took us about 3 attempts, but you know what? That's all right. No point, you know, getting mad about it. Yeah, we have. We have indeed. We absolutely have. Cannot complain. 24, we're almost there. Skeletons down to just one hit. And this. Let's level up. So what, we're level 7. Shall we eat? Bend in there. And that's such a good thing about this one now, is if we do get a bit stuck in terms of boss fight, just go level up. Overpower the sumbitch. Ow, fuck up. Well, that was chilly, mate. That's okay, there's a save point over there. And then we move forward. Because we've still got 20 minutes to go. Okay, so we went down, got the middle. Much. Take it, take the save points of wherever we get them. More dollar dollar. $379 to go level 8. See how much. It takes 4. Doing these guys backwards and forwards, that was 16. It takes my defense down, so no, we can sell that if need be. Oh, $100. Yeah, because what was the time? 15 minutes. 3:39. Yeah. this familiar music. Bit I missed up there. See if I can get up there and get that. Get it. Lovely. We can carry on. Lovely. But yeah, I'm pleased. I'm very pleased with today. Two trophies. Game complete. That looked like that was the only way we could go. Table, calm down. Calm your shit. So we can go up. Places to explore, you know. A familiar music. Night shield. Why, yes. Them. You remember them, don't you? How close are we to next 273? We're still a bit away. What's the spirit orb? Oh, shows. Oh, that's lovely. I might as well have tried a shot like that, you know. Like mini dinosaur bollocks. Not bollocks of a mini dinosaur, they're just mini dinosaur bollocks. Because they'd be weird looking bollocks of a dinosaur, I tell you that much. Well, after so many save points. This is where that is, okay. Nah, cause I found the wrong way to get down to there, but that's all right. I was asking for a save point. I now have one. Lovely. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I think that would be a perfect time to finish the stream. I'd certainly say so. We've done good today. We have done a lot of good today. So next time on this, we will have to travel upwards. There are two bits that we can really get to. Maybe a couple more at the bottom, but we'll check upwards first. We'll go upwards first, see if we can go up there in the top right corner of the map that we can get to so far. We can do that. That'd be amazing. There's also that bit across from us, so we can see if we can get through to there, which we may do first. But that'll be tomorrow night, because it's now coming up for 4 o'clock. Yeah, so game's done. Rondo of Blood is done. Now we have this to just play through, and then that's Castlevania's done for a little while. But I want to thank everyone who has joined us today. It's been good. I've been good. So I'll be back tomorrow night. I will be back tomorrow night for some more. Yes. What a nice little run. So thank you very much for being here. Let's see. Is anybody on for a rage, maybe? No, Games Done Quick is going to be doing some stuff as well. So we'll leave a raid for now. We will leave a raid for now, and we will just say thank you very much. Have a wonderful afternoon. I'll see you tomorrow night. So goodbye.